Hi everyone, this is Anna Ng from Client Centric Property. The topic today will be the 3 C's of closing. Do you know that more than 80% of agents are unable, or even salespersons are unable, to close their clients because of objections? And in face of rejections, the agents are too afraid or do not know how to counter the customers. So today, I wish to share with you the 3 C's of closings, and hopefully it will be able to help you more with your sales. The first C is cushion. Whenever a customer, Mr. Tan for example, gives you an objection that he couldn't continue on with the plan that you have planned out for him because of finances, this is what we could have said. Oh, Mr. Tan, I know you feel very painful right now because you want to go ahead with this plan, but on the other hand, this financing is quite heavy on your shoulders. You're the sole breadwinner and your wife is not working, and you have 2 kids that's going to university in the next few more years. I totally understand you and feel for you. So by cushioning the client, it's actually by showing him that you're empathizing with his situation, that you totally understand what is going through his mind. And with that, it will be able to bring your relationship closer. He can feel that you're someone who is understanding him from his point of view. And that's cushioning the client. Okay, the second point is about countering the client. What do we mean by countering the client? Countering the client is actually to provide the customer with solutions and options. You are not going to leave him just there with no solutions and that's the end, the dead end. You are going to provide him with solutions that he could consider and explore even more with you. So how do we do that? An example, Mr. Tan, I understand, like just now, you were saying it's very difficult for you to come up with the money right now. A lot of my clients have also felt the same way as you did. But do you know that perhaps you can think more creatively? Instead of taking out this money right here, wholesale everything, maybe you can portion some away so that you can prepare for a rainy day. And you're not going to buy such a big ticket item right now, just going to minimize the size a bit more. So at least you could still move on with your plan and at the same time be prepared for your finances, for your family in case of a rainy day. So that's the second one, countering the customer. Okay, so the third one will be closing the customer. So after you have provided the solutions, first of all, after you have cushioned the client, you show him that you empathize and you show him that many of your customers have already felt the same way and you totally understand. And the second one, by countering them with solutions and options given to him, the third thing you can safely move on to is providing him with a closing. So how to make him positively give him that idea to close? What you could have said is, Mr. Tan, now that I've given you the options, do you think it's more soluble for you to proceed on knowing that you have already set aside 30,000 or 60,000 of money aside for your family in fixed deposits, while the rest you can perhaps bring it out to put it into action for the plans that we have talked about for so long? What do you think, Mr. Tan? Do you think it's a feasible idea? So by this point, you would have already closed the customer along the way. Because when you cushion the client most likely will say yes, yes, yes. When you provide the solutions and options, the client has no reason to say no because you're providing them open options. But when you come to the third point, is the point that after many yeses, they find that your solution is really more soluble to them. Something easy to digest and easier to reach. So by giving you cushioning, countering and closing, I hope that all these solutions I have given to you right now, the 3 C's of closing, is indeed useful for your sales. I challenge you to try this out on your clients whenever you meet objections or rejections. And I hope to hear from you soon about your good news in closing your customer. Thank you.